got a helper. Who's that little helper? Come on, let's see. Okay, John, let's see if you feed him.
Yeah, I've got a lot
of
slime. I want to feed that. We wanted
the whale to come back.
There he is, way
over there. Woo! Come on. Oh, he's talking to you. Oh, John. Is that a beluga?
Get the whale. Get the whale.
Beluga.
Come here, boy.
Here. Grandma and Michael. Following in the turtle. Hey, Michael. Say hey. Michael. Hi. Can you say hi, Mommy?
She's got the camera.
Hi. Michael.
Wave at Mommy, Michael. Look, darling.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Mommy.
Hi, hello.
Hello,
hi,
hello. Mommy. What's in there? Can you tell me what's in that pool? Turtle! And there they are, the turtle! Turtles! He left us, didn't he? Oh, look at you! Oh, look at you!
It's not plastic. This is not cool.
How do you turn it off?
And so we had a chance.
Thank you.
Should consider something even more important, and that's what the killer whales have been able to teach us. We are constantly learning, and as we do so, we hope to find different ways of communicating with these magnificent animals. But before we do that, we must learn everything that we can about how the whales communicate amongst themselves. Just look at Shamu and Al. Al, can you explain what Shamu's doing right now?
Sure, Chris. This is called the log tail. This is something we see the killer whales doing pretty frequently around the front pool and the back pool in between shows.
So they slap the... You know, folks, there's an old saying. You learn.
Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to witness the first baby shampoo in a special presentation at the Thomason's Dolphin Exhibit.
Stay there that long.
Sure.
Michael?
No.
Who's sitting in this chair?
There's the walk. There's the walk.
You know, he looks like he's on his last leg.
And Willie came in. Mm-hmm. She called Tom. And here comes Tom walking down the stairs. He looked like 109 years old.
Yeah. Like he just couldn't. Well, this was within a week's time after he went to see this doctor. Yeah. he had some breathing problems, like Dick Reed. I wondered if it was.
Thank you.
You playing? Really nice, buddy. Ooh, you cleaning out the cupboards? You gonna clean out the cupboards? What a good boy. What a big baby, baby boy. What a good fella, huh? Can you say Merry Christmas, Santa Claus? Watching Sesame Street?
Bubbles.
Maybe we could show Grandma and Grandpa how the kitchen turned out, huh? It's sort of fun. The microwave hasn't been put in yet. But the dishes are done. Michael's dinner's waiting for him. Mommy ate at Taco Bell. She's writing out the Christmas cards. Yeah. But most of all, she wants to say hi to Michael. Show Mommy? What you got there?
Cow.
Can I see the top?
Cow.
Thank you, honey. Is that a top? What have you got on your sweaters, Michael? A tutu? Do you remember the name of the red-nosed reindeer? Do you remember what the name of the red-nosed reindeer is? What a nice boy. Can't wait till Daddy can come home and help you fix all this up. Yeah. You want a lot of space? Toss, booty. Animals? What kind of animals have you got? Tell me. Tell me what kind of animals you have there.
Tigers.
Tigers. What do the tigers say?
Roar.
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 What else have you got in your hand?
Tiger.
More tigers. Goodness gracious.
Tiger.
Have you got a giraffe, too?
Giraffe.
Giraffe. What else have you got there, honey?
Elephant.
Oh. What's that?
Why?
What is it?
Tie.
Pie. Why tie pie? Is that a fence?
Fence.
Is that a fence?
Yeah.
Can you find a polar bear? You've got a polar bear there too? Ooh, a polar bear. Ooh. And what is that? What is that other thing? Have you got an alligator there?
Yeah.
Where's that alligator, Boo? you see him?
Yep.
Where did he go?
He go?
Is he over by the...
Car car.
Oh, is he by the car car?
Yeah. No.
Nope, he's not there either. Where is the alligator?
Caca. Caca.
Can you look up and say hello, Mommy? Hi.
Alligator.
Keep looking. I think you'll find him. I think he's over there. Yeah, he's over there. Yeah. You found him. Well, look at that. What is that now? What did you get?
Alligator.
Oh, you found him. What have you got there in your hand?
A school bus.
A school bus. Oh, my. Oh, that's a lot of nice toys.
CBS.
CBS?
Yes.
Watching CBS?
What? CBS.
What's on CBS? A dirty kitchen.
Well, hello.
Can you sing with Daddy again?
You gonna sing about the man?
Ring around the rosy.
He's not ready yet, Daddy.
He just sang it.
You ready? Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Another man.
Yes, but a different man. That's a good idea.
A big man.
A big man.
Oh, yes. Take the little man out and put the big man in.
Mine.
Mm-hmm. Can we sing a song? Would you like to sing a song with Mommy and Daddy?
Until it gets all hot.
Water from the tub, from the faucet.
Faucet.
Faucet, that's right.
Can you count those men?
Posies.
Posies.
Mm-hmm. Those are.
How many posies?
posies.
Two posies. Change your diaper though, because you don't have a diaper on.
Zampa clothes off and diaper off?
No, I said closer off. Closer off and diapers off, that's right.
Zampa clothes,
take
it off.
You did put it off.
Yes, that's what you told us the other morning when we woke, when we got up and you didn't have any clothes on or a diaper. You said that Santa Claus took your clothes and diaper off.
Zipper off.
Yep, and the zipper. You took the zipper off too.
And the diaper off.
The diaper was off too.
And the zipper was off.
Do you want Danny to sit down on the floor again instead of standing up? Okay, Danny, sit down again.
Yeah. Daddy.
Well, that's the potty, isn't it? That's where Michael's going to go pee-pee when he gets to be a big boy.
Yeah.
When he's a bigger boy.
Up, down.
Yes, up, down. Very pretty singing, Michael. Can you sing Puff for me? Can you sing Puff the Magic Dragon?
Should we sing Puff and then you can sing with us afterwards?
Let's sing Puff the Magic Dragon.
The Magic Dragon.
Well, Puff Pony.
His lips are turning blue, Daddy.
What are they doing on the coffee can?
Sitting down?
Where's my little boo?
Boo.
Hi, Boo. Are you Boo?
No.
Who are you?
Boo boy.
Boo boy. You're big boy. Oh, big boy.
Big Boo boy.
Big boy.
Yep.
Where are the animals?
Coffee can.
On the coffee can. Who's on the coffee can, Booty?
I'm the coffee can.
Which animals are the duckies up there? Who's on the coffee can, Boo?
Coffee can.
Duckies are on the coffee can?
Oh! Could you be mine, go bye bye, sunny go bye bye?
Could you be mine, go bye bye, sunny go bye bye? Where the cow?
Coffee can.
You found the cow on the coffee can. Where's the sheep?
Sheeps.
You gonna put them away?
Mommy, open the tubby.
Okay, Mommy, open the top. There you go. Gonna put them in there?
Me too.
You gonna put them in their house? Put the top on. What about these over here, Booty? What about the ones on the table by the lamp? You gonna put them in there too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, bunnies.
Bunnies too, huh?
Cows.
Cows? chicken, horsey. Goats. What about those piggies over there?
The table.
They're on the table, aren't they? Those little piggies.
Piggy. Say piggy. Goats.
Piggies and goats, huh?
Piggies. Goats.
Piggies and goats. What does the piggy say?
A boink, boink.
Boink, boink. What's that?
Goat.
Goat. Where's the turkey?
Turkey.
Whoa, do you remember what the turkey says?
Sheep.
Turkey says gobble, 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 gobble.
Lump.
Turkey was by the lump, huh?
Piggy, piggy,
turkey. Oh, a piggy and a turkey. Line them right up there, huh?
Do a dance. Dance.
Who's gonna dance?
Bryn dance.
Bryn dance, huh?
Ah.
Can you count for me, Woody? How many piggies are there?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. 4.
5, 6, 7. 9.
Oh, 8.
9.
And then what?
10.
10. Oh, you're a good boy.
But a jump. Goats.
Goats too, huh? What are those goats doing?
Sit down.
Oh, they're sit down, okay.
Michael, sit down.
Michael, sit down too, huh?
Too.
Oh, thank you, Woody. What was that?
Piggy.
Piggy. Where's the piggy now?
Boink, boink.
Boink, boink. Where is he?
Where is he?
He's on the floor.
Boom!
Uh-oh, why is he on the floor?
Boom.
He fell down and went boom?
Owie, owie.
You got an owie, owie. What are you doing? Can you tell Mommy?
Amios.
Where are the amios going?
Box.
Inside what?
A box.
Is that a box? Now they're going inside of the coffee can. All at once? Some of them fall down, though, huh?
The cow fall down.
The cow fall down, too, huh? Michael, there's a sheep over here, too. Did you know that? Mommy's got a sheep over here on this table. Can you say hi, Zampa?
Hi, Joan.
Hi, Joan.
Hi, Joan.
Hi, Joan. Can you say, hello, Zampa?
Hello, Joan.
Hello, Joan. Can you say, hi, Carolyn? No, no climbing on the table, though. Can you say, hi, Carolyn?
Zampa.
Hi, Zampa. Can you wave at Zampa? Hi, Zampa.
Hi.
Hi. Can you say, hello? Hi, hello, howdy.
It was howdy,
howdy. Howdy. Who are your friends on Sesame Street, Michael?
Sunny Day.
sunny day. Can you sing the song? Sunny day.
Cookie
and Big Bead.
Cookie.
And Cookie. And who else?
Big Bead.
Big Bead. Who else is on Sesame Street?
Cookie.
Uh-oh. No, I got to leave that there, Booty. No. Oh, Michael, can you, Michael? Look at the animals over here on the table.
Who are you talking to?
Hello, Michael. Hello, Michael. I love you. I love you, Michael. Where are you? Hello. Hello. Bye-bye. Hang up. Careful, Booty.
Can you trill your eyes? Trill? Yes, that's such a pretty sound. What a pretty sound. Can you use it again?
Hello, Booty.
Very pretty.
I love you.
Say bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye?
He knows the camera's on.
Of course he does.
This generation
he's made four films already,
Carl.
Feature length or just short?
I got four betas already.
He's going to be able to look back at himself all day and all night.
Hello, BB.
Someday when he's 40, he's going to look at this.
All of them, you ought to see some of these films.
That was my friend Dennis.
Dennis did it.
Except the camera's on, so we know you did it.
Yeah, right. Except I can see with a hand.
Say hi, Dennis. Tell us what kind of drugs you sell to live here.
Aspirin.
Here, Andy. Catch Dennis in his natural state.
Oh, boy, food.
Oh, God.
You're on. It's still on.
Is it? That's right, I'm going to take another video. Kevin, I'm looking at the view.
But you're swearing.
I'm not. We'll just edit out the sound.
You. Hi there. Are we on Catalina Island or where are we?
Nancy's having so much fun with her camera, she can't bring herself to stop.
That's right. Una.
Surfers out there too.
Well, he's a little more cooperative.
Thank you. Are you eating Grandma's mush? Are you eating Grandma's mush? Are you?
Mush, mush.
Uh-oh. Mushy, mushy. Something else is happening, too.
Oh, boy. Well, that's good. He'll feel better.
You making room for breakfast? Are you making room
for breakfast? Yeah, making more room for breakfast.
Wait a minute here.
Hi, Dad. What you got on your feet there, boy?
He's got on his polka dots.
Got on those rubber feet.
Polka dot rubbers.
You have never seen it on the video. So what do you think of the cereal, Michael?
You like this? Good stuff and bananas. Lots of bananas. Banana, banana, banana. Banana, banana.
Oh, hello.
What? Hello, what?
Here he is. Remember that guy that weighed 1,100 pounds?
Uh-huh.
He's down to 875.
Oh.
Merry Christmas. Very special.
What's he going to eat for Christmas?
This Christmas is very special for Walter Hudson. He was down to 875 pounds after 3 months.
Down this way.
And on the stickle?
Underneath, didn't I, Michael?
Well, I couldn't move the tray because I didn't want to hurt him.
What you doing there, big boy? Can you say hi to the camera, Michael?
Says, I love
the... Say hi, Mom. Bye-bye.
I love the twins.
Sure.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Love them twins.
He did it.
There's the bye-bye.
He did it.
Good waving. Bye-bye.
A gundero.
Good bye-bye waving.
Oh, good breakfast eating.
That's what they say, you know, if you're cold, starve a fever. Bubba.
Hi, Big Bubba. Hi, Big Bubba. Michael. Grady. Who are you playing with? Michael Grady. Who are you playing with? Are you playing with your grandma?
Yes. Yes,
he's playing. Are you talking on the telephone with Grandma?
Yes.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Michael. Hi, Michael. Hi, sweetheart. You can't see that beautiful little body of yours when you hide behind
that. That's right. Silly goo.
There's the boy.
Comes Mr. Pink Panther to give Michael a little kiss. Oh, kissing the panther.
Hi, Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo-Doo.
Scooby-Doo-Doo.
What happened?
No, what we do.
What happened out here?
What happened? Chaos.
And Bud, you can freeze that summer.
You want us to hold up our presents?
Did Santa come?
But I would suggest that's what that is.
Your son is making an awful, an inordinate amount of noise.
Oh, look at him.
You're wrong, Nancy.
Oh.
No, she's just powerful.
the candles that kept...
Well, so like Mount St. Helens.
We thought they were the candles that kept waiting.
Here, sweetie.
And they didn't.
Mom, it's work to cut a cake.
I know it. If they just let them sleep, sure. Hey, Michael. Michael.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I need some other stuff to look at.
Peek-a-boo.
Where are you going, Michael?
Where are you going, honey? Where are you going, Michael? Aren't you a little young for this?
Good boy. Now, he usually stops at the top up here to look. And then he'll stop when he gets up eye level with the carpet, too. He's got to stop and pick at the carpet, too. And there he goes. Nope, he's going to go all the way, one shot. He's not going to stop. Yay, monkey! Yay!
Yay, Michael, no, you can't go over there, honey. That's against the rules.
No, no, no.
Again.
Get him! Go get him, Bunk! Go get him, Bunky!
And away he goes, Daddy. Okay, so I got the whole thing here, man. Oh. He's been doing this for about 6 weeks, hasn't he?
Yeah. Smile at Mommy now. Oh, you forgot to smile at the Mommy. Yay! Yay, Mr. Boo Boy! Yay! Yay!
Daddy's gonna come and save him from getting over here.
Oh, come on. Come on, you can't get over there in the back over here. You know what, Mommy won't let you be over there. Get back over here! Get back over here!
Like a rose blown.
Bye-bye. It is quite a snowfall today, about 8 inches. At 12 in southern Minnesota, the trees are gorgeous. All sorts of snow in the leaves, in the branches.
Hi, Daddy.
There's our fence, ready to go. One of our neighbors came by and blew our front sidewalk there that we haven't even met, and they just moved in. We think they're wonderful, obviously.
Well, this is the alley. And this is what we're gonna go through. Pretty quick. And here comes Mr. Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Mommy. It be snowing out.
It be snowing out, Daddy.
Oh, fun.
Who's gonna come and get you? Who's gonna come and get you? Hi! Live on Channel 4.
Look who's here this morning. Now we're over at Monica's, and look who's sitting on the couch.
Can you wave
and say good morning? That's nice waving.
Can you get Mikey coming out of his suit?
Well, we'll see. We'll get around to it here, and there is the infamous Monica. And there's the infamous Michael. Basically, all we see is Mommy's cat.
Hey, booty.
Hey.
Come sit up. Ready?
He's still hasn't gotten over his cold yet.
I want Michael to sit next to me. I'm getting cold.
I'm going to go see Brynn.
Brynn wants to read you a story this
there
morning.
There you go. Oh, Scooty.
Hi! Brynn's gonna hold you. Brynn's gonna hold you.
Big smile, Brynn.
Who's there? Window! There he is, right in the window!
This is the first snow day we've had in 1988, and I thought I'd bring the video camera to work.
This is my office. My desk. Pictures of a little baby boy sitting
in his play.
On your AM dial on the University of Minnesota campus. And that's why the fundraiser will last 73 hours. When we're at 74, volunteers hope not only to raise a lot of money, but also heighten awareness of the problems of homelessness. John Stone, News 11 on the University
Michael,
of Minnesota campus.
Michael, what you playing?
And if you'd like to donate,
what are you playing?
Get up.
Remember, no.
turn on the TV? A boom. There's the kitty and the baby. You're gonna have to get Michael's attention, Mick.
Michael. Hi, boy, look who's over here visiting. Is this the Dooby Doo?
Michael, who's that kitty? Who's that kitty, 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 Cuba? That's your friend. Good hugging. Good hugging. Michael. Don't just pull his tail, Mikey. Give him a kiss right in his butt. What's Michael doing? Gonna hug Cuba?
Special game is called Eating the Washcloth.
What you got, Michael? What you got? Bedroom level. And here's the front door. That's all right. Don't worry. Oh, we got this funny doors again here. Okay, up we go. I don't know how much power or tape I have.
Round we go, a little baby, 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 a little baby okay, let's just go get the mommy. Go get her. Go get her now.
Come here, Scooter.
You're on your own. You're on your own.
Scooter. Down. Can you say hello to the camera? You're standing up all by yourself, are you?
Good standing. Good standing.
This is outstanding standing. What can you do for tricks? Can you point to Daddy? Patty cake. Can you do patty cake?
Yeah.
What a nice patty cake.
Where's Daddy's nose? Where's Daddy's nose?
There's Daddy. Daddy's nose. And there's his nose.
There's Daddy's nose. Too far apart? You gonna leave Mr. Bear over there? Come in here, Michael. Come here. I'm over by Mr. Bear now. Come here. Come here, Scooter. Come here, Scooter. Oh, let me get the kitty instead. Please remove shoes. Thank you.
What about Mr. Bear, who's been waiting over here? Mr. Bear is waiting for Michael. Oh, he's gonna crawl over and kiss him, huh? Be very careful, he will fall down. Can you kiss him? You can kiss him, honey. It's okay. Yeah, just take good hold on him. Good boy. He'll fall down now. It's okay. It's okay if he falls down. It's okay if he falls down. He's not going to get hurt.
Things more and checks it out before he jumps in. She jumps in and afterwards finds out the pool is empty. Yeah. Oh, swimming pool, well, and then she was mad at my cousins. They have an Olympic swimming pool and they haven't cleaned it yet. But they, with the new liner, and they have to keep the water. And she had all pissed because she couldn't go out there. Tore off all her clothes, was ready to go.
Is there any plastic forks on?
No, but if you want to wash mine, you can have mine.
That's
the way to do it.
But the problem I don't have any diseases.
We're having with Michelle is with her inner ear infections. She's just not speaking. So with her strong personality, we get into power struggles.
How old is she now?
She's turned 3.
And she's not talking much?
Mm-hmm. But she wants something and she screams.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
This is what happens by the time you get the camera out.
Hi, baby.
Ready? Whee! Wow! Yay! Do it again. Good enough. Well, here.
Head first. Whoa! Let's get a close-up of that cute face.
Now let's get a good wipe-out one, huh?
Whee,
first
ready?
One.
Ready? Whee! Yay!
What a cutie! Oh, she's going again! She's going again! Oh, and away they go. What is so fascinating over on
kitty
the deck?
Cat.
Oh, the kitty cat. Look at all these back shots. Hillary, you stepped on the kitty's tail.
Cat tail stepper you.
Where'd that kitty go? Oh, he's going to go in and out and in. Boy, I'm glad the day is over. You can't ride that one as easy. Did you hear from Realty Center at all?
The town is supposed to stop by.
Oh, gosh. Look at him. What's he doing?
He's trying to get her off.
Is that what he's doing?
Hey.
Get off.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Hillary.
Hi. Big
oh, you little ham. You little ham. Hey, it's a little ham.
Why somebody wouldn't offer 125.
and then you go to 119.5, and then they go higher.
They went higher because there were two offers. That's
amazing.
If there was only one offer, you would have had an offer.
Our exciting new toy. Look at that, the house sold and everything. Okay, Boo. Hoppy. Hoppity Boo. Playing with this toy for about 20 to 30 minutes now, nonstop. He loves it. Good lawn mowing, Michael. Good morning. Whee, look at the bubbles come out. Look at the bubbles come out. First time he has done another thing besides play with a lawnmower. He wants to play with a car door.
Well, it appears that he's figured out it's better on the cement than it is on the grass. Running out of months. Favorite distraction is stairs when we go for walks, and it seems like that's still holding true. Right now it's about 5 days before we close on our new house. We've been moderately neurotic all day long, worrying about appliances, carpeting, and kitchen cupboards. We just came back. Hi, Michael. What's Daddy doing, huh? Can Daddy see you? We gonna take pictures of you running through the sprinkler at the new house?
We can take pictures of you running through the sprinkler with your little swimsuit on, huh?
In the background is his infamous lawnmower that he just loves and adores and mows everything inside and out with.
It's been 94 for about 3 days now. We're all very hot.
And Cuba has a bladder infection and is peeing all over the house. There goes our little Lubers right there. He's off to try and catch this chipmunk that lives over in this wall here. And Cuba is just trying to be the killer cat that he really is not.
Here's the water. Come get the water. Come get the water. Come get the water.
Mommy!
No, that's Kitty. Mommy's here. I'm over here. Mommy! You want to come over here in the water? Come over here and show them in the camera what your face looks like. Come on over here. It's going to be wet. Wet.
Brr.
Brr.
My brave little adventurer into the water. Good drinking, Michael. Good drinking.
The bottle that's as big as he is.
You keep pulling the straw farther and farther out. Of course, then you can't get anything to drink.
What do you think of those new sandals here, boy? Like him?
A little close up on the sandals.
He knows just what I'm saying, dude, doesn't he?
Pretty fancy.
Can
we
get your
pinky finger
here?
There's our boy right there.
Ooh, cold.
Ooh, running through the water. He's relatively courageous about the water.
Can you come back in the water, Michael?
How big is Michael?
Michael is so big. So big.
Michael is
so big. How big are you, Michael? Cold. Gonna get you. It's gonna get you all wet.
We're gonna pick it up from the bottom.
Are you watering the grass, Michael? Where's our kitty? There's our kitty.
Come on up here. Come on. Come on.
What you got? Is that a sprinkler? Can you give Kuba a kiss, Michael? Michael, go give Kuba a kiss. Go give that big old Kuba a kiss. Give him a kiss. Good kitty! What a good boy!
Yay, good boy.
Oh, now, Daddy, can you take the camera while Mommy?
Here we go.
Run over by Mommy, have a little bite. Good boy. Car. That's right. That's a car. Did you
Kuba
get that on camera?
Yes, we did.
The car.
Kuba's in the background there defending the family. He just chased off a neighborhood cat.
Well, it wasn't exactly Kuba that chased off a neighborhood cat.
Well, his presence sent out the right vibes.
Can you give him a kiss? Good kissing.
Well, good job of leaving your dinner on him, too.
Oh, your little cottage cheese on your kitty.
Well, pick it off and eat it then.
He's feeling sick, isn't he, Michael, huh? Michael, would you like some more cottage cheese? We'll come back over here and have some more. Good boy.
Good eating.
Good boy. Would you like a little hot dog?
Pet nice. Pet
Kuba's
nice.
Feeling bad, Michael. Good Kuba. Kuba's feeling sick, honey.
Pretty
what a
scary.
Brave boy. What a brave boy. Michael, go in the water. Go in the water.
I'm not.
Good kid, good boy, the good boy. The one on the right side, huh? Uh-oh. Yay. Can you pick it up? Good sprinkler mastering, Michael. Yeah, that's a leaf, isn't it? Kitty. Can you get in the water again? You want to go in the water? Here it comes.
Thank you, Will.
Brr. Brr, that's cold.
Oh, what a good drinker. Good boy, drinking out of the sprinkler. What do you see, Boo?
Good spring, drink.
Cold? Rudy's. Rudy's, huh? Drinking out of the sprinkler. Can you say hello? And there's Joe. Oh, he says, oh, my heavens.
Good golly, Miss Molly, he said.
He's that little bundle of joy.
Good eating.
Good feeding.
Does he eat all this stuff?
Oh, he normally would.
Where is that Lake Sylvia? Where is that Lake Sylvia? Right there. And there's the dock.
Oh,
and there's the lake.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Are we done with lunch?
He's still hungry, but he just doesn't want to sit in Daddy's lap.
Who's got that cute little bathing suit on?
I'll give up on feeding him for right now. There's no point trying to chase him.
He's eating.
Oh, he's eating, but...
Molly has fun, Kev. She'll have fun doing it. But the thing he has to do is make sure he doesn't go by the fire. That's the big one.
Kev. No, Michael. No, dirty, ishy, dirty, dirty, dirty.
The model.
Oh.
Say hello for the camera.
This is a little bit better.
Look at these guys.
Gotcha
again. Thighs.
Thighs that
the bowel. Dave Letterman, go ahead. Well, hello there, hypnotize. Hello, do I look into the lens here?
You've got this automatic focus going crazy.
I know, it's like...
Look at that little guy down there.
Oh, Paula, what do we get the gas? Do you have to run someplace to get gas?
Hi, Michael.
Is there a place nearby I can go fill it up, or...
What's he doing? Oh, God. Michael! Hi, Michael! Hi, baby! Hi, baby! Oh, we got some sunlight here. Doing funny things. Oh, there he is. Over here. Maybe I have to move myself. Hi, Boo. Hi, little Boo. Eating potato chips without any teeth. Careful.
bite you, Mommy. I want to bite you. What? Yeah. Pick the spot. Say hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Oh,
my God, look at her thighs.
My thighs are covered this time.
Look at the size of the thighs even from here.
They've been shooting their
pants.
Oh, God,
no, really. Thank God no one may know knows. Well, I guess that's not true now.
Everything.
We'll show it to David tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'll
hold down. I wouldn't be upset.
Doggy.
Right,
which is which? Joe?
Can you say hi to Daddy?
Which is which?
Daddy, I got some watermelon in my mouth.
Hi. Are you going to jog for us? Can you jog? Nice jogging. Oh, I like that.
Now shaking, baby. Shaking.
Anna, why don't you go over
dance?
The baby. Say Anna.
Abby.
Can you say Anna?
Abby.
For sure.
Abby.
Abby.
Hello.
Just sitting out in the backyard, yes. Digging up. There's the yard. Hi, yard. I think we'll have to catch them spontaneous.
Just sit there for a minute so that we can get a picture. Can we get a picture? Show him how to eat them. He's never eaten a whole popsicle by himself. See?
Oh,
good. Oh, yeah.
Like that.
Whoopsie.
Give himself a bite.
Seriously, bite pieces
off. Oh, look at his face.
Oh, he loves them.
He does that all the time. Yep.
Yeah, you're a big boy now. You're eating by yourself. They usually bite the piece off and give it, and he bites it off the end.
Did a good job teaching him, Anna. Look, boy, he just got a hold of that right away.
Look at
me. Yeah, you did it too.
Good job.
Wow. They both know how to do it.
Yeah.
Maggie.
You see your buddy, Anna? You better give your buddy a little hug. Yeah.
You know, good job in showing.
You know what? When you're finished, you can teach Michael how to sing your song.
Oh, he loves to learn songs.
Skittily winky do. I love you. Skittily winky winky dink. Skittily winky do. I love you. Yeah.
Do it again.
I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening. Skiddly winky doo. I love you. I love your singing. I love you. See you next time.
What did you say to Grandpa?
What happened to your ear, honey? Where's that squeaky ear?
What?
Michael.
You're not going to stop long enough. I got that one too, though.
Say hi, Ma. Hi, Joe. Hi, Michael.
They're good swimmers. There's your one over there. You see him moving?
No.
The other two are right next together. It's easy to see it from here, that's one of them.
Okay.
Yeah, the kitties over there. Big kitties over there.
Hey, hi, everybody.
Hi.
Kev, Molly, Joel.
Hi, Michael.
Where's the animos? Good step walking, Michael.
What a big helper.
Well, on the other hand, is not very impressed with all this noise. He is sitting here watching all this, saying, what in God's name are these people doing? Three deer out there.
Deer. He's grazing in the backyard, isn't he, Mikey? He's grazing in that yard, yeah.
Doing
all this talking here. Hi there. What you doing? Deer. Deer.
Look.
What's in there, honey? Oh, bye bye. See you later. Bye bye. Can you wave bye bye? Can you sing for me? A, B, C, D. Yes! Can you say A, B, C, D? Can you say that, Goldilocks? A, B, C, D. Can you say zebra?
Zebra.
Zebra. Can you say hippo?
Hippo.
Hippo.
Happy.
Happy hippo. Can you say daddy's at work?
Daddy work.
Daddy work. Can you say I love you?
I love you.
Can you say Michael?
Top.
Top. That's the top to the camera, isn't it? Honey, what is that animal?
Zebra.
Zebra.